champion, we take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us, sing forever young. Singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game.
For the person who's going to represent us in Scarborough Rouge-Park. My friend has been a human rights attorney in Toronto, and he has worked very diligently with a number of people in this community. And so it gives me great pleasure, and I'm proud to nominate Gary Anandasangaree.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next member of parliament for the riding of Scarborough Rouge Park is Gary organizational skill. I commend for that, and I make it unanimous for Gary's win. Congratulations.
What an incredible victory for democracy today in Scarborough Rouge Park. The people of Scarborough Rouge Park spoke loudly and clearly, and the clear message is that the Liberal Party is back and is going to get its way back into power in the next election in 2015. The other message is that we are done with the politics of the old. We are done with negative campaigning. We are done. Said, we want a united voice. We will back you, and we will back you together with all the other communities in this country so that the Liberal Party will gain power in 2015. I take this as an endorsement of our path towards unity. And I take this as an endorsement of the unified voice that people from all over the world have sent me over the past several days. The Liberal Party in Scarborough has had to do a lot of rebuilding, and we still have a long, long way to go. But I can tell you, this is a great start today. I want to acknowledge many, many different groups here today. And I want to start with the Liberal Party of Canada, Ontario, the hardworking people who worked to put this organization together. What an incredible job today. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank the returning officers, one of the chair, as well as all the staff at LPCU for the patience that you've had in dealing with our campaign over the past 10 months. I want to also thank and acknowledge some of the other candidates in this race and their entire teams for the hard work that they've done and for putting their name forward. So I want to see, is John here? John Anandasangaree?
John.
John really doesn't need this stage because he's actually quite tall. And thank you, John. Thank you for the campaign. Is Michael Johnson here? Michael also ran an incredible campaign. Ms. Rajwani's team is also here, and I want to thank some of their volunteers for their hard work and their voters as well. I really need to thank more people. I don't want to individually really target them, but I do have to mention some special names. I want to thank my co-chairs, Mani Uncle and Pirana, please. I don't see Peter. I don't see Peter now anywhere. But where is he? Okay, we need him up here. Folks, they have been incredible guys in this campaign, and they have done us all very proud. I want to thank the media for incredible coverage of this, those on social media, those from newspapers, those from all kinds of outlets. I want to sincerely thank you for the efforts in covering this. It's an incredible opportunity for us to send our message, and I think the message was quite clearly heard. I also want to thank the countless number of people that endorsed this campaign and endorsed me along the way. Many of you are here today, many are not here, some are overseas, but I'm eternally grateful for the confidence that you've shown in me, and I have to tell you, it's not gone to waste. We will make sure that the confidence you had so hard in the past 10 months, really. And as we got closer and closer to the race, I look around the room, and all of you are in here today who have worked so hard to get us to this point. There's so many captains, there's so many people that signed up, people, there's people who are helping with our social media, people who are helping with data entry, people who are managing our data. It's incredible the effort that people have done, especially in the last 14 days since the date of the call. We've seen an enormous amount of effort from people. I was in my office this week, probably over the weekend, and honestly, I couldn't even get into the office because there were so many people, and I'm so thankful for their efforts. You all believed in something, and I can tell you today, we have begun that journey in achieving what we need to do. I do have to point out three people, Anita, Darnie, and Mahelen, please. I want to see where Mahelen is, if he can actually come up. Where's that? Anyone see Mahelen? Mahelen is... wouldn't be here today without this guy here. He has probably taken so much abuse from this campaign. He has worked so hard, and really it's an incredible experience for me to see this young man grow into an enormous force. And I can tell you, in the years to come, he will really make Scarborough proud. So thank you. There are numerous organizations, and I don't want to thank individual organizations or individuals, because I will really, really mess it up. You know who you are. You're an incredible support system for what happened today. I want to thank you all for that. I also want to acknowledge and thank our E-Day team. They are probably some of the best people in the business. If there's people in the room, if Milton Chan's in the room, please come on up. Tom Allison. Ali Salam. Gerardo and Elizabeth, please come on up. This is an incredible execution today, and thank you for putting together one of the most professional campaigns that we've seen in a very, very long time. Thank you. Thanks, Ali. I think you all need to come up on stage, guys. We need to have our stage next time. But ultimately, the engine that drove this campaign were the individuals. You know who you are. I would not do justice if I start mentioning them. You know who you are. You've taken the heat for what you believed in. You have taken the attacks for what you believed in. You've stood by me. You've been incredible rocks. And I am so fortunate to be your friends. And I really, really am so proud. I should have done this earlier. I do want to acknowledge my fellow candidates who are seeking election in other jurisdictions. Thank God. Rob Oliphant in the riding of Don Valley. Salma Zahid, she is our proud candidate for Scarborough Center. We have Dr. Pan, who is the candidate in Don Valley North, and I want to thank him and his team for coming out today. He unfortunately had to go. There are also a number of others who are seeking office here. I know my friend Parthi Kandavil is seeking to be trustee in Scarborough Southwest. I know Para Rukshan Para. He is seeking to be a trustee in Markham. Juanita Nathan, who is currently a trustee and who is seeking re-election. And I'm sure Sean Chen is also here, who is the current trustee in the ward of Scarborough 41, right? 41, 42. Thank you very much for coming, and I know it takes a lot to put your name up for public service. And trust me, I know this more now than I did in October. And I wish you all the best in getting there. Thank you. Before I finish, and everybody's pointing at my wife and saying you should say something. Indian theatre mudivu, liberal nomination theatre mudivu vandi, Jananayathukku oru vettiyaga naan paarkiren. Tamil makkalin arasiyal vandi ini Jananayaga valigalalaan, democratic process alaan naangal ini valigaathi kondu poga. எங்கள் இளைஞர்கள் இங்க பல பேர் இங்க இருக்கிறார்கள், பல பேர் இந்த ரூம்ல இருக்கிறார்கள். அவர்களுக்கு ஒரு சரியான பாதை நாங்கள் கொடுப்போம், அவருக்கு சரியான ஒரு பாதை நாங்கள் காட்டுவோம். அவர்கள் வந்து எங்களை சமுதாயத்தின் லீடர்ஷிப் ரோல்ஸ் அவர்கள் எடுப்பார்கள். அவர்களுடைய கட்சித்தனம், அவர்களுடைய ப்ரொஃபஷனலிசம் நான் இந்த கேம்பெயினில் நான் பார்க்கக்கூடியதாக இருந்தது. அது வந்து நாங்கள் பல வருடங்களாக நாங்கள் செஞ்ச முயற்சியில் தான் இந்த நிலைக்கு இவளை இவளை கொண்டு வந்திருக்குது. இன்னும் அவர்கள் பல பாதைகளிலிருந்து எங்கள் தேவையான தமிழ் மக்களுக்கு தேவையான முடிவுகள் கொண்டு வருவார் என்று நான் நிச்சயமாக நான் அதை நம்புறேன். And finally, I have to tell you, wife and I started this journey eight years ago. We're getting our anniversary is in about next Sunday. So this is not the anniversary gift, but this is certainly something I need to make up for my family. I think they've been an incredible level of support. There's very few things that my family advises me on. I can tell you there are people oftentimes ask me, why is your wife so understanding and this and that and other stuff, right? And I can tell you, when I got married, my father-in-law told me one piece of advice, and he said, make sure you are able to take care of your family, because when his work in public service for probably 40 years, he wasn't a very wealthy man, but he was certainly an incredible human being. For so many of us here today, and he paved the path so that our community can move forward, and I'm so incredibly proud to call my father-in-law. But when I said that I'm going to run in this election, my wife sat me down and said, there's only one thing I need to tell you, and that is, make sure that whatever you do, you're proud of, your kids will be proud of what you've done. It was a very simple message. And I can tell you today, the work that this team has done and the integrity in which we move forward, I'm very sure that my kids will be proud. I'm sure my wife will agree. I want to thank her, I want to thank my mother, I want to thank my mother-in-law and everyone else that are here. I want to thank you for all the support and understanding. But tonight, guys, it is our time. It is our time to move Scarborough forward. It is our time to be at the table where decisions are made. And ladies and gentlemen, it is also our time to start celebrating. So please, join us for a great evening of fun. We have the end of the hall booked, so please, after you say your good nights, please come over and celebrate with us. Thank you, and have a great evening.